Next, I'm gonna do my cheek. I'm gonna combine two different color things. This is a milk lip and cheek tints that I love, that I've used often. This is the color Muse and Smirk. I think I'm gonna maybe go in a bit more with the cheek, just because I really want it to look like I'm like blushing. I feel like it's quite a romantic look and I like that. There we go. And now I'm gonna add a glow. I like bringing it all the way down to my cheeks and combining it with my blush, just for that extra super just juicy, glowy skin.